This involves rolling the arch of the foot over a rolling pin, drinks can, or water bottle. Allow the foot and ankle to move in all directions over the object. This can be done for a few minutes until there's some discomfort. Repeat this at least twice a day. Sometimes this exercise can be made more comfortable by rolling the foot on a cool drinks can or frozen water bottle.